Yes, it's really hard to do with a camera in your hand. Don't try this at home, kids.